Welcome to RPA Hub. In this video we will see about Get Workbook and Get Workbook Sheets activity. Get Workbook Sheets and Get Workbook Sheets activity permits you to get the one Excel sheet name and get the many sheets name at one time. To exemplify the way to use a Get Workbook Sheet activity in the Excel and then to get many name of sheets, Get Workbook Sheets activity. By using UiPath and making it easy. Let's understand the problem statement. If we want to get workbook sheets and get workbook sheets manual generation, then this will consume a lot of time and effort. But if we generate through Get Workbook Sheet activity and Get Workbook Sheets activity, this will be easy. Let's create a sequence slash workflow of these two activities by using UiPath. Step 1, create a new sequence on clicking the top left corner. Step 2, create an Excel application scope activity for using Excel activity. Step 3, then add workbook path from the folder we have here, payments workbook path. Step 4, add a Get Workbook Sheet activity to get the Excel sheet name from the Excel. Step 5. Select the index from the Excel of the name we want and create the variable opsheet name to store the name of the Excel sheet. Step 6. Then add the message box to the sequence and write the variable name we created just now in Get Workbook Sheet activity so that we know the activity is completed successfully. Step 7. Save the workflow and click Run File to the sequence and see the output that the Excel sheet name table sheet is display in the message box. Step 8. Now, remove the previous activity and add the Get Workbook Sheets activity in the designer panel and enter the new variable name. That stores many names from the Excel sheets, this time its type is list string. Step 9. Now, add the for each activity in the sequence and enter the variable var all sheets name in the list of items. Step 9. Then, inside the for each body, add the message box to the sequence that we know the activity is completed successfully. Step 10. Then resave the workflow and run the file again to see the output, and this time it shows many names on the screen of the workbook sheets. Step 11. See the output on the Excel and the message is displayed on the screen that workflow is completed successfully. Output has generated successfully and we can see the workbook has many sheets and it displays all the sheets. Hope this will help you to understand how we will use Get Workbook Sheet and Get Workbook Sheets activity in UiPath. If you think this will be useful, subscribe the channel and don't forget to share within your circle. Thanks for watching.